Dallas leading by 17. And there's the foul, and Darren Collison picks it up. And that'll be his third foul so far. And here's Matthews on the other. Can't get it to go. So the Kings will take it the other way. Pass to Cousins. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Tell you what, he is so difficult to guard, especially on a shot like that.
And it's Darren Williams with the finish. His finishes can be dazzling, especially Clark at his side.
Well, he's got a guy who doesn't have the height of some other big-time dunkers, and it always looks better, and he certainly makes up for the lack of height with that athleticism.
Yeah, his leaping ability is just off the charts, guys.
Cut the bucket. That's 10 points for DeMarcus Cousins.
One of the reasons they're behind is because we haven't seen enough of Dak. He needs to become a bigger part of the offense.
Here's Nowitzki. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Dirk Nowitzki, the 7-footer from Germany, is certainly not one of the more explosive athletes in the NBA, but I don't know if we give him enough credit for how coordinated he is in his shot. This guy is very coordinated in how he gets around on the court, especially at the offensive end. He's got tremendous balance, outstanding hands. Both of those allow him to be a terrific shooter and player.
You know, when he gets the ball that close to the basket, it's almost an automatic 2 points.
Well, the defense has to battle him down there and keep him out of position in the first place. Do your work early.
Had a pretty good look at the basket, but defensively they did a nice job rotating, forcing the miss.
Here's Cousins. No luck. Mavericks leading by 15. Here's Barnes. Reverses. He takes it up and brings it in. Barnes has got 4 points now in the quarter. Back to Nowitzki. Such a great hand-eye coordination. It's key for any shooter and certainly key, Steve, for him.
Well, he takes a shot that for most NBA players is kind of a 0% shot, a mid-range fadeaway jumper. But for him, it's incredibly accurate.
Caspi, he's checked in for Kostas. The D got there too late, and he'll go to the line. And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown for the Mavericks.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And then look at the points in the paint, because they're really winning that battle tonight.
A follow, that's good. Dallas has gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third, still 0-for-3. Got that one up quick. And that's now 10 points for Dirk Nowitzki.
Tough matchup there defensively. He just doesn't have the height or the length to bother that shot.
Hey. Foul call. Looked like the D didn't get there in time, and he'll shoot free throws. The Kings have really struggled at the line in this one, well under 50% so far. First one falls for him. Sacramento making a switch here. Temple's checked in. And both free throws good for Gabe. Dallas leading by 15. Back to Williams. Oh, good on the three. Kings have gone 7 for 16 the second half from the field, shooting a bit under 50%. And once again off the mark by Sacramento. Second shot opportunity. Outside Matthews. Gives him the lead pass. He's got 8.
Purely from a size standpoint, that is a mismatch that's going to be hard to overcome defensively.
Darren Collison, he's checked in for Sacramento. The Kings trailed by 17. Dishes it to Casper. The pass to Cousins. And counting 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Gotta love the finger roll up and over the defense.
This will be his fifth trip to the free throw line.
Boy, it's been a struggle for him at the charity spot throughout this game.
Well, give him some credit because he's done well to get there, but of course that's only half the battle. You gotta knock him down.
On the wing, Williams. He's covered by Collison. It's Bogut with the drive. They get it back. The feed to Barnes. Jacks up a three. They get it back. Nice shot by Bogut. Bogut's got six in the quarter.
Excellent work offensively to get that shot attempt into a can't-miss area.
Temple, he's guarded by Williams. Temple can't get it to go. Dallas leading by 16 off his leg. And the official saying it was kicked. Kubis checked in for DeMarcus Cousins. Outside Matthews. It's taken away by Collison. And here we go with Collison running it up the court.
Boy, I love it. Active hands on the steal, active feet on the fast break.
And Clark Power on the dunk.
And guys, this is just too close of a game to be giving the ball up like that and then failing to get back in transition.
That's good. 10 points for him. 56 seconds left in the third quarter. Sacramento making a switch here. And he sinks the second. Dallas is... Williams kicks to Nowitzki. Cannot hit. Some solid defense from Gabe. The Kings trail by 15. Here's Temple, and it's rejected. Mavericks shooting it quite well in this third quarter, 53%, and the offense is rolling. Here's Curry. Rebounded by Caspi. Caspi's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play.
Tough play. He had to fight his way all the way to the rim.
He's made one and this one so far in the game. Mavericks leading by 12. Here's Curry with the three. Another miss by Curry. And here's Gay. He's got 6. Here's a follow. The 9-footer's on the mark. Avalo's got 13. Outside Curry. On deep. And no good trying to get that one. And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. Maverick shooting has been fun to watch in this game. They're at 57%. Williams passes to Nowitzki. And Williams, here we go. Bogut, the shot will not go. Excellent D there from Kufis. Passes to Temple. He feeds it to Collison. Gay. Had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target. Here are the Mavericks now. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. And the shot is good. Matthews has got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for Dallas. Collison kicks to Cousins. That falls. Great assist by Darren Collison. Collison's got 6 assists now in the game. Wesley Matthews on the way. Some nice passing here by Dallas. Bogut, that's good.
I love it when a player like this shakes off a full first half and comes back strong like he has, showing a lot of confidence in his game.
Hit his leg, and it's being called a kickball. Sacramento making some changes. Caspi, he's checked in for Gay, and it's a follow in for Garrett Temple. Up top, Cousins, defended by Nowitzki. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it 3.
He's been a different guy in the second half, guys. His shooting percentage far better than it was before the break.
Mavericks leading by 9. Here's Williams. A feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful.
The soft finger roll is just one of the many finishing moves he has in his bag of shot making.
Collison against Williams. Collison dishes to Kufis. A follow outside. He passes to Cousins.
That's his fourth foul.